Hello, folks, and welcome to the Virtual Smoking Lounge. One sec, my phone's vibrating. Hello? Oh, hi, Dave. How you doing? No, I know what's your name. I know what's your thing. I'm just kidding around. I swear to God. You gonna what? You gonna kick my what? You gonna shove my pipe where? Would that be after you kick it or before? Oh, I'm really sorry. I won't do it again. I promise. Okay. I'm sorry. Jeez, I'm really sorry. I'm just kidding around. Okay, we'll talk to you later. I'll try this again. Howdy, folks, and welcome to Kel's Virtual Smoking Room. Today we're going to talk about... Oh, my phone's vibrating again. Hello? It's different than what you said. It's different than yours. It's Virtual Smoking Room. Okay, fine. I understand. I won't... No, don't come over. God, don't come over. No, please, no. I'll stop, I promise. Okay, I'll talk to you later. I feel like it's a little too close to that, I guess. I'll try it again. Howdy, folks, and welcome to Kelly's Smoking Hut. Not going off. That's a good thing. Okay. All kidding aside, playing again. Just gonna wait for this plane to go over. Get off of my lawn, you pilots! And why I'm kidding around about VSL Dave is because I want my viewers to know about him opening up the Virtual Smoking Lounge again. He had it on for many years, several years, in conjunction with his old channel. It's the virtualsmokinglounge.com, I believe, and I'll post the name of it up here, and I'll post the link in the description. The thing of it is, this is a great resource for everybody, and not just new pipe smokers, but even old ones and old ones too. He has like the best pipe smoker frequently asked questions, FAQ there, I've ever seen anywhere, and I've seen a lot of them. It's really fantastic, and if you're a new pipe smoker especially, but even for some of those older guys, there's things you can learn, you know? And so if you're having a question about pipe smoking, wondering about something, it's a great place to go for that. It's just a wonderful FAQ. I'm glad he put it back up again. Also, David sells reconditioned pipes there very reasonably, so if you're a new pipe smoker or if you want to start smoking a pipe and you need a pipe, that's a great place to look for pipes without the hassle of eBay. It's nice, reasonable prices. He also sells some really nice new pipes and some other stuff. I think he sells lighters and other things. So, and as you know or may not know, Dave's had a hard time this last year, and I'm sure he could use the business. And also, it's just a good thing for you. So, and no, I'm not getting paid anything for saying this. Dave's not even aware I'm making this video. So, but check it out. If nothing else, for the FAQ, you know, because that is, there's a wealth of information there. It's really fantastic. And he sells good stuff, too, at reasonable prices. So check him out. It's the Virtual Smoking Lounge. His name is Dave. His channel is VSL Dave, and I'll put that out there, too. A good guy. He knows more about pipe smoking in his little finger than I know in my whole head, my whole big, fat Irish head. So check him out. He's a great resource, and he has a great little website. So, all right, folks, so I'll give you a heads up. I'll talk to you later.